extremist J.R. Majewski. He supports QAnon, a radical group so dangerous and violent, the FBI calls them a domestic terrorist threat. At the Capitol riot, J.R. Majewski broke through police barricades as our cops were under attack, then blamed police for the violence. He even said Ohio should secede from the United States and lies about his military service.
He should not be our congressman.
I'm Marcy Kaptur, and I approve this message.
Something's wrong with that guy.